Butt-burger now, don't you?
At any point, if you have $5, you can purchase this sought-after Butt-burger. Hey, if you got $5 more, it's yours. You're fucking all you know, the reason. $5. Go fuck yourself. That's what's up.
No deals.
We went
$5 or more.
Paper money, too. I'm not trying to hate on you, but I mean, time is of the essence here, and you're fucking around, dude. It's changed. You think I got into this for fun? We're in this shit for the money.
Well,
is he good, Kramer?
George walk. George gets up and walks towards Kramer.
Oh, he's the best and the worst.
Kramer, listen to me. I'm never going to have a child. If I lose this Frogger high score, that's it for me.
Believe me, George, you can count on Slippery Pete.
Slippery Pete?
Yeah. I don't care for the name either. In fact, that's one of the things we argue about.
All right, I'm going to find a guy with a truck. GLC must live on.
George grabs his coat and leaves the apartment. The phone rings. Jerry tries to get by Kramer.
Come on. Four people so psyched about that one. Two of them are us.
If anybody's got $5, we'll do that again. Do we have any no-takers? No takers? Anybody's got $10? What denomination is that? How much money is that? We've got like three more pages in there. We can keep going. Fuck yeah. See me after the show.
Deal's done. Shoot that when you need, you don't care.
Bitch, it's rust.
Whenever I ain't going on your brown dress.
Messing up your hair like an omelet.
A logical liar, half man, half that battle man that can walk on fire.
Bullshit, bullshit that is.
I'm getting good at
dressed in my best.
Ace in the sleeves, leg in the grass.
Kicking the ass,
holding one of a kind. Got like a high level ass. You go math class, like a DJ.
Hard rap, all
in
a rap with a head. Goddamn,
yo, homies, a slip around.
Taste.